blueberry slime.
All right, you know slime's the cool thing to do, so let's check it out. Make sure you tell us the ingredients you put in as you are making your slime, girls.
Okay, first we're going to put 1 teaspoon of borax in warm water. And we're going to mix until it's clear. Gemma, can you mix for me?
Sure. You have to check if it's done.
Okay, I think that's good, Gemma.
Are you sure there's one little dot?
It's fine. Now we're gonna dump our glue into our bowl.
Where's my glue? There. I got regular glue. You got sparkly glue.
We're gonna add shaving gel. Okay. We're gonna add the same amount as the glue.
Whoa, that looks cool.
Start mixing,
it has
Gemma.
Stripes.
Yeah.
Okay, good.
Okay, that's how much she's gonna get. I don't have to add any shaving foam because I'm making regular slime. Next, what I'm going to add, since I'm already done with my mixture, I'm going to add a couple teaspoons of borax at a time. When Gemma's is all mixed up, we'll do the next thing for her.
And not blue.
Gemma's looks really fluffy.
It does.
Like Grandma's Jell-O salad. But I don't think it tastes like Grandma's Jell-O salad.
For as much borax as you need, I always use 3 teaspoons of borax, and then I start kneading it. Gemma, you should add your neon. How about you add your neon now?
This?
Your neon.
My paint!
Yep. Gemma's adding neon paint.
How many threads?
Do 3 for a start.
1, 2, 3.
Now start mixing.
That looks just like pumpkin color.
Really good, and it's really sparkly. And I'm gonna add some lotion because it's not that stretchy. Okay.
Honestly, Gemma, this looks like pumpkin pie.
Be right back.
Okay. You're gonna waste all of the paint that I just bought for you.
Oh, I want some slime. Give me some slime. That looks good. I want some. Come on, please.
Yeah, I want some slime. Give me some slime, please. Come on. Do another one.
Another activator?
Yeah.
What
a lot of slime there, girl. Okay.
Okay, I'm all using right. This lotion.
That's much activator.
Okay. I'm gonna add it in the middle of my slime.
There it goes, activating.
And then
it's already activated.
I'm gonna spread it out and then start.
I'm gonna sprinkle this in.
Hold up our slime for the video. We got our
pink slime.
Pumpkin slime.
Oh, we're gonna.
Yeah, but they can't smell it on the video.
Here.
Why?
Have you ever smelled a video before?
Okay.
Can you mix that in for me, Mommy?
Mm-hmm.
So I'm adding berry. And she is adding spice.
That's our last step, is to add some fragrance and make it smell good. So thanks for watching us make our slime. That's our last step.
Bye.
We'll see you next time. Like and subscribe below.